but I could guard KD down here and rip it out of his hand. And the key is, I'm looking at the guide hand when that comes over. Kyrie actually does that pretty good. He fakes that, but not too many guys are that clever.